If you love unboxing dolls, then how about unboxing a whole playset for the dolls? Hi, I'm Laurie from TTPM, and that's what kids get to do with the Na 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 Surprise 3-in-1 Backpack Bedroom from MGA. Available in both a black cat and a pink bunny version, each backpack opens up to reveal a limited edition doll in exclusive outfit, as well as a bedroom playset. And you'll reveal exclusive toy videos when you click subscribe below. The pink bunny backpack bedroom includes an Aubrey Heart doll, and the black cat backpack bedroom comes with a Tuesday Meow doll. Both dolls are soft-bodied with long hair and cool fashions that mimic the look of their backpack bedrooms. And as for those bedrooms, each one has a real mirror, fold-out bed, a closet with working drawers, pillows, a blanket, and hangers. Each piece has animal details that mimic the doll's fashions and overall theme of the backpack. When you're done playing, just fold everything back up into the backpack and wear it for play on the go. These are for ages 5 and up, and each backpack style is sold separately. I think kids will love unboxing both a doll and a playset in one toy. It's so cool that the backpack turns into the playset for the doll and functions as a fashionable accessory for kids. What do you guys think? Tell me in the comments which backpack is your favorite. Let me unbox the pros for you. Kids get a doll and playset in one. There will be lots of imaginative play, and kids can wear the backpack. I don't have any cons, so I give these 4 stars. To see reviews of all the latest fashion dolls, visit the TTPM Toy Reviews YouTube channel.